Hi guys, how are you? So good to see you, kind of see you. Because I don't know if you've been out in your garden recently. The weather's been awful, but the sun's coming out a bit more now. Well, if you go out in your garden onto your grass, have a look to see if you can find any dandelions. My grass is covered with the jolly things, so every time I go and cut the grass, I end up cutting a whole pile of dandelions as well. And I've been watching some dandelions, and if you notice, what happens to a dandelion is it grows up like a yellow flower. And it comes up almost like a small sunflower. And then what happens is then it goes in again. And then when it comes out again, it comes out and it's like a big white fluffy circle. Have you seen that thing? It's a bit like the statue or the ornament thing on the roundabout down by the Royal Hospital in Belfast. It's like a big ball of fluff. Well, I've seen some videos on YouTube and I thought I'd show you some of what happens to that ball of fluff, because you know and I know, if you ever pick one, that when you blow on it, the seeds scatter everywhere. Well, watch this video and have a bit of a laugh.
Big breath and blow it out. Ready? But ready? Close your eyes and blow.
I'm not putting it in my mouth. I've seen this.
Yay, Colton! Go. Oh, he just ate it.
What are you doing now?
Make a flip.
Okay, go ahead. Go again. Good job.
They're funny videos, aren't they? Unless it happens to you, because I can't imagine what that fluffy stuff tastes like. Now, wait a minute. In fact, I do know what it tastes like because I was walking the other day. And there were these seeds blowing in my face. And one or two did get into my mouth and they get stuck in your teeth. So don't be doing it. But it did remind me of what we've been talking about in the book of Acts recently. Do you remember this week, if you've watched it, we talked about Philip, the man who went to Samaria and baptized the guy from Africa. And then do you remember the story before that, which was about Stephen? And Stephen was the really sad story where he died. Do you remember he died? He was stoned to death. Because he loved Jesus. And it got me thinking about how the church was a little bit like that dandelion seed. The dandelion seed that was made to go and be spread everywhere so that more dandelions would grow and wreck my grass. So that more dandelions would grow and these seeds would be scattered everywhere. And then I thought about Acts chapter 2. In Acts chapter 2, and we've looked at this already, but it's when the Holy Spirit came upon the disciples. And do you remember Jesus told them? He said, go and wait in Jerusalem, because the Holy Spirit's going to come upon you, and you will go and tell people about my love in Jerusalem, in Judea, which was sort of next door to Jerusalem, in Samaria, and everywhere. So Jesus was saying the Holy Spirit is going to be like the wind that comes to that dandelion seed and blows upon it. Okay, let me show you with a map of what happened whenever the Holy Spirit blew upon the church, because the church spread out. Now, the first picture is a map showing you an arrow pointing at the small country of Israel. And it's a tiny country, as you can see, a bit like our country. And the next one, it shows you how far the gospel, the love of Jesus, had to spread to get to where we are, which is Northern Ireland. And if the Holy Spirit hadn't blown upon the church, if the wind hadn't come on that dandelion seed, then we wouldn't have heard about Jesus. So it's such an important time. Now, it took Stephen's death to make everybody scatter. But eventually they began to scatter and they began to go into the world to tell others about Jesus. And this week is coming up to Pentecost Sunday, and we'll have a look a bit more about the Holy Spirit on Sunday. But I want you to think about this. I want you to think about allowing the Holy Spirit to come and to breathe upon your life so that you can go and share the love of Jesus with others. And sometimes you have to tell others about him with your voice. Sometimes you have to show others about him with your heart and with what you do for them. Sometimes you have to love them. And so this week, guys, my challenge is, Holy Spirit, would you come and breathe upon us so that we may scatter? Just like that dandelion seed scatters when the wind hits it. May we scatter. May our hearts love you and love others, Jesus. In your precious name. Amen. So guys, next time you're out in your garden, pick up a dandelion seed, blow it, don't suck it. I'll see you soon. Take care. God bless.